You sleep rather soundly for a murderer. That's good. You'll need a clear conscience for what I'm about to propose. In due time, dear child. In due time. First, an introduction. I am Lucian LeChance, speaker for the Dark Brotherhood. And you? You are a cold-blooded killer, capable of taking life without mercy or remorse. The Night Mother has been watching, and she is most pleased. And so, here I am. I come to you with an offering, an opportunity to join our rather unique family. Ah, I find your etiquette refreshing. Now please, listen carefully. On the green road to the north of Braville lies the Inn of Ill Omen. There you will find a man named Rufio. Kill him, and your initiation into the Dark Brotherhood will be complete. Do this, and the next time you sleep in a location I deem secure, I will reveal myself once more, bearing the love of your new family. Please accept this token from the Dark Brotherhood. It is a virgin blade and thirsts for blood. May it serve you well, as does your silence. Now I bid you farewell. I do hope we'll meet again soon. Your path is clear. Send Rufio to his death, and the Dark Brotherhood will embrace you as family.